the sprinkled stardust and the whispered go to sleep, everything is alright.
A lot of collections are, trying to say a lot in each show, and I just wanted to be really focused and say I love my tailoring, I love nice cut, good shape, beautiful fabrics, both for men and women. So it was a very focused collection, as you say, very winter. But then there was the fluid dresses in satin, and then the nice knitwear. A lot of the tailoring is very soft, very unconstructed. It was a real like reworking my history, really, yeah, and making it very much about today. To show your character, irreverence is really what we need to do, where you just twist things a bit. I'm famous for my colour, and I think we just need to be optimistic. Somewhere over the rainbow, we have peace and quiet and tranquility and happiness.